try and give a slightly better view of what's going on with the two magnets in there. This is the cathode end, the negative. You can see it going up through the magnet there and emerging at the other side. We've got our usual gap, and then this is the anode end. You can see there's quite a kink in it there where it shoots up and straight through the middle. There's a little bit escaping off to the side on here. My alignment's just, I put them that there and that's where they sat. But, two magnets. That's a full vacuum now. So this is the cathode end. And that's the anode. Better view of the cathode there. You see the beam shooting up and through the middle of the magnet. And here's the anode. Yeah, very similar thing going on, quite different looking. That's it full. So that's the cathode. And this is the anode. And there you can see it curled around that magnet. Purplish glow on the magnet itself too. Wasn't doing that before. And here's the other one. Not a lot happening there. You can still see the curve around the other magnet. That's it full. So pretty much got the same thing going on. Everything's curved around the other side of the magnet now. Which is what I expect.